Julius Caesar became dictator and gave citizenship to some of the conquered. He also preached land reform for the poor. Though he was a dictator for life, he was assassinated on March 15, 44 BC, the Ides of March. After his assassination, Octavian and General Mark Antony ruled Rome. Octavian emerged as the true leader and took on the title of Augustus. Next, 200 years of peace and cultural